Hey, you guys. Hey, it's the Foxy J47. So what's going on? Today is Sunday, and again, I don't know when I will get this video up. I am not doing any kind of editing because I don't really like to do editing. I just like to be who I am, just come as I am, and so you guys just take me as I am. So yeah, so today is Sunday, and I'm just chilling and over a friend of my daughter's house, and we just chilling, and she's cooking and, you know, frying and baking and sautéing and some of whatever she do. And she is a chef, and she'll be joining YouTube soon, you guys. So you guys stay on the lookout, because once she join, I will be introducing you. I will have the pleasure to introduce to some of my friends who she is. Is or are? I don't know. You know your girl is country talking. You know that. So anyway, you good. So yeah. She just, you know, bought her a mansion, you know, and it's my first time over here, but yeah, it's a pretty nice place, you guys. And I just wanted to come in and holler at you guys on this beautiful, beautiful Sunday. That's the chef back there, you guys see? That's the chef. And she knows how to put it together, you guys. And she will be coming to YouTube very soon. Yes. Go ahead and introduce yourself so they'll know who you are when you once you come.
Hello, my name is Dee Moore, and I am Chef Dee, and my blog will be, I'm on Instagram as Miss Dee Spot, MS Dee Spot, and I cook international cuisines and teach cooking, but I don't do the videos yet, but I just show the finished product. So today we're doing collard greens. Well, I got greens now, and we got some fish. My husband down there frying fish. And we got some shoopy corn, green beans, and I got coleslaw. And that's what we're having today on the menu. I'm waiting on him to finish that fish that I just put together with the cornmeal. So that's what we're having.
And I'm so excited. I'm like so excited when she actually hit YouTube, because I know you guys are going to love this doozy right here. She has so much to show you guys. She's a chef, and she's going to show you everything that she actually used, some things that you have never seen before. She knows how to cook different countries, food, just a whole lot. And of course, like I said, she just moved into her beautiful mansion. Like I know, like, she's laughing, but like, for real,
I'm so happy.
She has just moved into a beautiful home, you guys. So yeah, she'll be showing that to you guys. I would show it to you, but I'll give her the pleasure to show it to you guys. So I'm just introducing you guys, but look for her soon, because she will definitely be here on YouTube. If I got anything to do with it, girl, yes. Gonna be here. Girl gonna be here. Yes.
Thank you.
What are you doing? No! What are you doing? I'm sorry. Oh, man. Why you do that? Boy, I tell you people something else, honey. No, girl. You ain't getting ready to... What? Anyway, I should show y'all who it is. No, I ain't even going to show you. I should put you on blast and show them what you just did. I should put you on blast. But I'm not going to show y'all what she just did. It don't make sense. But anyway, honey, I ain't got time for her today. I would show y'all what she, no, I ain't even got time for her today. But anyway, you guys, I ain't gonna talk you to death. I just wanted to come in and kind of introduce you to my girl back here in the back. I just kind of wanted to introduce you. And that's it, you guys. I'm gonna get off here so that I can go and eat and see how this delicious food tastes. So anyway, I'll see you guys later. It's none other than it's your girl, the Foxy J47. Peace.
Mm-hmm. Let me pull up your, let me pull the fish out. So we can go ahead and eat.
What are these, collards right here? These collard greens.
Yeah, I'm picking in them. I just got them.
Okay, they definitely collard greens.
And then I got some turnips and mustards, but I'm going to put them in last.
Okay.
But I got green beans because I know they're going to take a long time.
Okay.
They may not. But I'm going to do mixed greens, and then I'm going to turn around and add some cabbage with it. I got some smoked turkey meat, and I'm going to put some mixed garlic.
Oh, wow.
Salt, pepper, oregano. I love oregano.
Yeah, me too. I really like oregano.
But you know what greens you should try? What? It's called Ethiopian greens.
Really?
I can make it for you. And what it is you take collards, onions,
ginger,
and garlic. Cook that together, and then you can put some, you do nothing spicy, do you?
I do.
Okay, and put a jalapeno in there.
What?
That's it. And you have no meat. When I say good, I made some, what was it? It was West African fish with some Ethiopian greens.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, girl.
And it, when I say it's good, you won't even miss the flavor of turkey meat. And I don't eat pork anymore because I ain't ate it in over 10 years. But I use smoked turkey leg for the flavor.
Yeah.
But other than that, that's it. And put vegetable broth in there, cook the greens out.
Oh, listen, my goodness.
I'll make you
some. Girl, you got it going on.
It don't take long. And I just cut these up.
And what you do, freeze them until you get ready for them? Or what
I'm
you do?
Cook these
now. Oh, you can ready to cook them now? Okay.
I did the freeze thing. I didn't like it.
Oh, you did?
I didn't like it. For some reason, it seemed like the greens were more, you could cook them as slow as you wanted with more of the flavor if you slow cook them at the beginning. But the best kind is when you cook them, in a slow cooker, let your meat cook in there with chicken broth, and I let my meat get kind of tender, and then I add my greens, and then I do, you gotta get this.
Now let me ask you something right quick.
Uh-huh.
Now when you do your greens, do you, cause some people, now what do you put in your greens to actually clean them like real good? Like from the soil and everything?
Coarse sea salt.
Oh, okay.
Coarse salt. And I already put the coarse salt in here.
Oh, okay.
And then you take the water out and put it in, and it takes off the debris, the bugs.
Yeah.
All that, and then you rinse it again. Uh-huh. And after that, you just do this, but I like these.
Okay.
But I take them and I still soak them too.
Okay.
But you just get straight what you want out of it and keep them clean like that. And so since my meat is already cooked, you want yours vegan style, right?
What?
Would you want some meat vegan style?
What?
Greens.
Oh, whatever I can eat.
Yeah. Okay, because I had some meat here I had cooked. I just got it. See, can you look at it now. The smoked turkey leg is already came down. So what I'm going to do is add more water. So I really made a base.
Okay.
And I've always got flavor. So this is pretty much a flavor base.
Oh, wow.
Right here.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, this one.
Right.
Oh, I'm at the wrong one.
Yeah, this is the flavor. I cooked the meat down, so I'm adding more water with it.
Okay.
But these are just green beans.
Okay.
Out of green beans, frozen out of green beans with onions and some fava. This is the best season.
What is the name? Let me see.
This right here is great on greens, chicken, and good.
I seen
very
this
good. Very good.
Oh, yeah, I've seen this before. Okay.
I put it in my green beans, and I'm gonna put a little bit in there. And this is what I put in my
green beans are good.
Yeah, and I put a whole lot of onion. My grandmama taught me that. I always put your onion. I need some garlic salt. Here we go. Mm. And I'm gonna be in my greens. This is what I put in my greens. That's it.
Okay, that's it.
And it won't be so salty either.
Okay.
That's the point of not having a lot of salt.
Okay.
And that's it.
Wow.
And I'm going to put these, let me see. I'm trying to put this, let me put this fish out. We can go ahead and eat. And so we got the fish.
Fish. What you got? Two kinds of fish?
We have flounder and we have tilapia. I did some flounder. The flounder start to break up. They're so tender. And then I'm going to also, would y'all like a salad?
Y'all want a salad?
A salad, or y'all just want green beans? And I got macaroni and cheese here.
I'm gonna take you to do the green beans. Yeah, I'll just do your green beans.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And that's what I will have. I'm gonna pull out the slaw, that coleslaw, hot sauce.
All right, girl.
What do you want?
All right, chef in the house.
And I love about another thing, I love to buy nice cookware because you don't have to really put them nowhere.
You know what? I hear a lot of people say that too.
You can just sit them right here.
Yeah.
So okay. You can put that you can just put that right over there because they're nice. And the best ones I did, this is the cap one I'm doing, and that stainless steel is really good by Tramontina.
Mm-hmm.
Real good.
And who is that stainless steel by?
Tramontina.
Oh, Tramontina.
1810.
Okay.
Nickel.
Yeah.
What it is, it cooks not only on the base, it cooks on the side. And that's Tramontina.
Okay.
And it's and it cooks very well.
Ooh, I learned a lot today.
Yes.
I learned a lot today. Gone, girl.
Put it in the bowl.
I know I got a nice little bowl. Yeah.
Presentation is everything.
It's everything in the world, y'all. Yep. You think what? You think so? Well, I still have the video. You transferred it to my phone. Remember?
The one
you just did.
Yes.
Did you make a mistake and hit the wrong button?
I don't know.
You deleted it?
I don't know. It just ain't in my phone. I wonder, was I recording though? You know, sometimes you make
I've done that many times. I thought I was recording many times.
Yeah.
Many times I've done that.
I love
that
stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna start buying. I got seasoning anyway, but I am going to start buying more seasoning since I done came over here. See all the seasoning that you have to cook with. I am gonna start buying more.
Mm-hmm.
So you cook every Sunday?
Depending on what they ain't picky, I ain't picking them nothing. Because I don't be really want to eat a lot of meat.
Yeah.
I'm pretty much probably leaning towards a vegetarian right now. But if they don't want to eat, they get some noodles and just keep pushing because I don't like it costs too much.
So with vegetarian, what do you actually eat with because I mean different people eat different things as a vegan and vegetarian or whatever. What do you actually eat as being a vegetarian?
Mostly vegetables, you get your cheeses, you still do your dairy, and fish.
Okay, okay.
I have to have my fish. I'm
and shrimp, that go along with,
Yeah, I'm about to take off that. I don't too much like crochet because that's a bottom feeder.
Yeah.
And they're not really good. The iodine not really good.
Oh.
But, you know, eating it moderate, you know, small, you can do it and enjoy it, but I don't do a lot of crochet. But I cook it.
Yeah.
And I like, sometimes I be wanting to do it, you know.
Did you say about the iodine and shrimps?
It's a lot of iodine that it carries in the shrimp.
Okay, now what does iodine do for, do to a
It's not shrimp? Good for your blood pressure. It's not good.
Oh.
No.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So, well, iodine is the same as salt, right?
Yeah.
That's the same. Okay.
So it just play hand in hand.
Okay.
So that's why I don't too much.
But the fish is okay.
Fish, but you watch where you get it from. That's another thing. You can't do nothing now. But
I know you can't. You don't know what to eat no more.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Fish, you don't want to get it from China. Reason being, if you haven't heard, they put it.
They
cook it with feces. You know what I'm saying?
That's what I heard.
So if you get it anywhere else fresh and all that, it's better. This is not. I got this.
Oh,
fresh. Wow. No. I don't play that. Because I have to eat it too. So I'm not even putting it.
That's what I heard.
That is true.
They trifling over there.
My goodness.
But you know what? We buy it and guess what it is for us? Cheap.
Right.
And so since it's cheap for us and we ain't got no ponds and we're not near any oceans.
Right.
You just gonna deal with it. You see what I'm saying?
And you
see, he goes some soaps. Oh my goodness! He do the soaps.
Oh,
man, y'all got it going on. That's the oil. That's the frankincense.
Yeah, frankincense.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
He got oils.
Well, now do you take
that's my personal one.
Okay. Now do you what you cut your frankincense? Well, I don't know if you want to tell or say what you cut your frankincense with.
Can I just put it on? Oh. On you,
okay. Okay.
This is my new cut right here. This is shea butter and coconut.
Do you mind? Do you want your face up here? Do you mind? Or you just
you videoing it?
Yeah, but I haven't put your face up here though.
No, you don't want to see it?
Okay, you're not in it. You're not in it. Just your hand. You don't mind your hand.
No,
okay.
This is just the shea butter.
Okay.
I just went ahead and melted it.
Okay. All right.
And once it go ahead and solidify, it'll liquefy.
Ooh, that feels good.
It's
nice and hot.
Yes.
Ooh.
But once it go ahead and it'll solid up.
Oh wow.
It'll be like a little rub on cream.
Okay. Yeah, no, you're not in the video. I always make sure I ask people before I, put them in a video. Oh, so you want to be in the video?
No.
Oh.
You are good.
You know where you at.
Okay.
They did some of this stuff. It's like this is small.
Yeah, that black African black soap. Okay.
Yeah. You got this and then you got the cocoa butter.
Oh, yeah, the cocoa butter one and vitamin E. Okay. Yeah.
It's just different ones. Like I said, I actually got another. I was trying out the lotions that they had.
Oh, the lotions. Okay.
The lotion is real nice.
They wow.
Oatmeal, and they had the shea butter.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
But yeah, just a little.
You got it going on. I'll tell you the truth.
I got another brother down in Alabama. He's actually moving my oils now. I got to make some more orders for some bottles.
Okay.
But he actually got.
So, if I wanted that whole bottle right there, how much would I pay to get that whole bottle?
This whole bottle right here will probably cost you around $15 something.
Okay. The whole bottle? Okay.
Yeah, $15. Yeah.
So, how much is that half of one right there?
This one here?
Yeah.
This one here, I'll let go for $5.
No, this one right here.
Oh, this one?
That's your personal.
No.
You let that go $5 a day?
No, this one.
Yeah, that's your personal.
No, you can't get.
Oh, I'm gonna say, I'll take that.
You put
that.
A little bit on your hand.
I love frankincense.
Oh,
Lord,
I love
frankincense.
You got no stove frankincense?
No.
It's in storage.
It's
in storage.
I already know what frankincense is. That's my favorite. Oh my gosh, yes, that is my favorite. And I like to put it in a lamp and
You all burn yours.
Yes, I use it and I burn it.
I think I might have
Okay.
I ordered it from another place.
Okay. All right. Yes, I love frankincense, honey. Yes, indeed.
Y'all come on and eat. It's ready.
What is going on? I told you, girl, y'all got so much talent up in these camps. So much talent.
Let me get y'all mustard in here.
Oh my goodness.
Have you ever had mustard sauce? This is so good. I got this one who's in South Carolina.
Oh my. Is that good?
I put mustard in my chili because it'll decrease the gas.
Yeah.
It is so good.
Oh, decrease the gas. Mustard sauce, okay.
Mustard sauce or any kind of mustard. It decreased the gas.
Okay.
And so, yeah.
I learned something new, girl.
Got some salt. We got fish, macaroni.
All right. That's the spread right there.
Come on, Shonda. I'm going to get y'all some real plates, honey.
Look what we have in the house, Miss Beauty
Best
Queen.
Best lady bad.
They don't know who Best Lady Bad is.
Oh, they do. Everybody know who I am.
Oh.
And if you want to know furthermore who I am, go over to Best Lady Bad and Biggums. That's Best Lady Bad, all one word, and Biggums. Check us out.
Hello.
Would y'all like some drink?
And what is this right here in this bag? What is that?
I'm not gonna go in your bag,
but what is that in that bag?
What's the other drink you made me last time? This right here.
It was a margarita.
Oh Lord.
This is the 1800 tequila.
Oh Lord. How much
is it? Very smooth. This bottle right here is about $14.
Oh no. It would have to be real very smooth.
And let me show you what's good.
I love that bottle when you finish. I really want that bottle.
Okay.
You know what?
I don't know when I'm going to finish it.
That's so like, freaking good.
Sweet Heat. Is that the one?
Sweet Heat tequila when I made you last time you came to the party.
Yes.
Girl.
You getting the regular liquor store?
Yes, this is $13.
Is it? Okay.
But that's not, well, that's not bad. Look how large that is.
This is a tequila.
Yeah.
But it, and I got some wine sandwich.
Yes.
Oh, this is vegetarian seasoning. Vegarina. Mm-hmm.